Children, are you enjoying doing addition with me? We have some more to do. Look, we are going to do today addition by horizontal method. That is straight like this. Okay? 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Like that. Okay? Horizontal method. Okay? Straight from left to right. So we are going to do more addition. You learned what is addition? Counting the object, putting the number 1. Okay? 2 plus 1 equal to 2 and 1? 3. So we learned putting objects together, looking at the numbers. So we are going to do more addition in a horizontal method. Shall we see our first exercise? Good. Look what we have here. There are 2 boxes. We are doing horizontal method. We have 2 boxes here. And then we have another 3rd box too. First we'll count, put into the box. Count this, put it into the box. Then we'll take all this and put it into the 3rd box and see what we get. Add this plus this, put it into that. What do we get? Shall we look at it? Look, let's count the balloons here in the 1st box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many balloons are there? There are 5 balloons in the 1st box. So we write the number 5 down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 balloons in the 1st box and we have the number 5 here. Let's take the next box. In the 2nd box, let's see how many balloons are there. 1, 2, 3. In the 2nd box, we have 1, 2, 3 balloons and therefore we write number 3. Remember, we are doing horizontal addition method. So now we take this 5 balloons, we take this 3 balloons, put it into a 3rd box. Shall we count and see? Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And this 3 put and how many? Let's see. Now 5 balloons, 3 balloons is equal to, what is the answer? Let's count. 8 balloons. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this 5 balloons and this 3 balloons together we put into 1 box. What is the answer? We get total of 8 balloons. What are we doing? Horizontal addition. That is 5 plus 3 equal to 8. Yes? You learnt it? You liked it? Yes, it's very interesting. Okay, you count the numbers, put in the box. Count the numbers, put in the box. Now, count these 2. Now, add all. 5 plus 3 equal to 8. See if there is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Let's go to the next exercise. Did you enjoy doing addition by horizontal method? Good. Let's take another exercise. Look what we have here. There are 2 boxes again. In the 1st box, there are some worms. In the 2nd box too, there are some worms. Let's count them, shall we? Let's count the number of worms in each box. 1st one. 1, 2, 3. How many worms are there in the 1st box? 3. 1, 2, 3. So we have the number 3 here. Let's count the number of worms in the next box. 1, 2. How many? 2. Now what are we going to do? We are going to take these 3 worms and these 2 worms. We are going to put it into a third box. Shall we? Take this and put it into the third box. 3 worms plus 2 worms gone into the third box. Let's count it, see how many are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. So, when we do the horizontal addition method, we say 3 plus 2 equal to how many? 5. 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 2 equal to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Horizontal method of adding. 2 boxes are there and there are 3 and plus 2 worms. Together we take and put in the third box. And how many are there? There are 5. How do we add? 3 plus 2 equal to 5 in the third box. Good. Did you enjoy? Shall we take another box? Shall we go to another exercise? Good. Look what we have. We have 2 boxes here. We have 2 boxes here. And what is inside that? Let's count. There are dice. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many dice in the first box? 4. Next one. How many are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. There are 4 here and 3 here. So what did we do? 1, 2, 3, 4. The 4 dice and the 3 dice we'll put in the third box altogether. What have we done here? 1, 2, 3, 4. In the first box, we have 4 dice. In the second box, we have 3 dice. We have put both 4 and 3 in the last box. Let's count what is there. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. So, 4 dice plus 3 dice equal to, what is the number you get here? 7. 7 addition by horizontal method. 4 plus 3 equal to 7. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 3, 1, 2, 3. Equal to, how many you get? 7 dice. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 4 dice plus 3 dice equal to 7. 4 plus 3 equal to 7. We are learning addition by what method? Horizontal method. Did you enjoy? Good. Shall we take another exercise? Good. See what you have. Look at the pictures. There are 2 boxes here with lovely colorful balls. Shall we count them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the first box, there are how many balls? Good. 6. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the first box, there are 6 colorful balls. Let's go to the next box. 1, 2, 3. How many are they? 1, 2, 3. So we write the 3 here. So we got 6 balls and 3 balls. Now, we'll take this box and this box. All the balls here. All the balls here, we are going to put it into the third box. And let's count and see how many we get. 6 and 3. How many we get? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 and 3, there are 9 balls. What are we doing? We are learning to do addition by horizontal method. 6 balls plus 3 balls in this box equal to, what do we get? 9. 9. 6 balls plus 3 equal to 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many are here? 4. How many are here? 6. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 balls. How many in the second box? 1, 2, 3. 6 balls plus 3 balls. We put all together in the last box and we get 9. Read out. 4, 6 plus 3 equal to 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 numbers. Good. Shall we go to another exercise and learn addition by horizontal method? Look what we have here. There is a post box. 1 in one box and 1 in the other box. 1. So we put in the box number 1. There's one post box here. And the next one you have one post box. Now this one and this one, both these we take and put it into the third box down there. Let's find how many are there. 1 and 1. You get 2. 1 plus 1, 2. So we say 1 plus 1 equal to 2. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. We are doing horizontal method of addition. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. 1, 2. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. 1, 2. And we write the 2 here. Did you enjoy doing it? Very good. Let's take another exercise and learn to do the addition by horizontal method. Look at the two boxes we have. There are two boxes here. We have to count them separately. In the first box, we have 1, 2 butterflies. 1, 2, and we write the 2 down here. In the first box, we have 1, 2, 2 butterflies. In the second box, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we write the number 4 here. There are 4 butterflies in the second box. Yes? So we have 2 butterflies plus 4 butterflies. We can put them into a third box. 2 butterflies, 4 butterflies will go into the third box. And let's see. Count them. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes! 6! 2 butterflies. Plus 2 butterflies plus 4 butterflies give you 6 butterflies. What are we learning? Horizontal method of addition. So we say 2 plus 4 equal to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 2 butterflies plus 4 butterflies equal to 6. 2 plus 4 equal to 6. Count the 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Shall we take another exercise and learn to do addition in horizontal method? Good. Look at the boxes carefully. There are 2 boxes here and shapes in each box. In the first box, we have 3 triangles. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. How many triangles in this box? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 triangles in the first box. How many triangles in the second box? Just 1. So we write number 1. Now, the 3 triangles and this 1 triangle, we put the ball into 1 single box. Let's see how many we get. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many? 3 and 1 more will give you 4. So what are we doing? Horizontal method of addition. In that, 3 plus 1 equal to 4. 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 3 triangles plus 1 triangle equal to 4 triangles. Very good. Let's look at another exercise. Learn to do addition by horizontal method. Look at the 2 boxes. Count the pictures. How many in each? There are 2 rabbits here in the first box. How many? There are 2 rabbits in the first box. And so we write 2 down below. How many? 1, 2. So we write the 2 below. In the second box, we have 1 rabbit. So we write number 1 here. What are we learning? Horizontal method of addition. So we take the 2 rabbits plus 1 rabbit, put them all into 1 box and we count 1, 2, 3. How many? 3. 2 and 1, 3. Now, let's do 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 equal to 3. 2 plus 1 equal to 3. 1, 2, 3. 2 rabbit plus 1 rabbit equal to 3. 1, 2, 3. What are we learning? Horizontal method of addition. 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Very good.